No, no!
Danny, can you hear me? Danny? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Mahler?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Please make a selection. Executing. Invalid selection. UJC Printing at your service. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Some bad stuff happened here.
Moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
After 2 weeks in the program, Subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Please make a selection. Invalid selection. Please make a valid choice. Option not available.